Good evening, my name is Brittany Chambers, and I'm here to give an informative speech about rising tuition costs in higher education. Is it worth paying for a good education when tuition rises every year?
Yes.
Today, I will be talking about tuition costs rising, student loans and student debts, tuition impacting enrollment rate, and graduation rate. Tuition back in the early 1900s was free. Now tuition has increased to $17,000 a year for college tuition. In this chart, I have a display of years of patrol in institutions. This shows all institutions, four-year institutions, and two-year institutions between the year 1984 to 2015. In 1984 to 2001, two-year institutions cost $7,115, four-year institutions cost $11,548, and all institutions cost $10,210. In the year 2002 to 2007, two-year cost $8,126, four-year cost $18,766, and all institutions cost $15,613. And in the year of 2008 to 2015, two-year cost $10,153, four-year cost $25,409, and all institutions cost $21,728. This chart shows that tuition has risen almost 1,120% over the last few years. Studies show that tuition cost has risen for many reasons, such as college spends more on research, building more arenas, building more houses, also paying faculty more. Also, a big reason is that taxpayers cut back on funding colleges and universities, which leads into point B, student debt. Student debt is a form of students taking out student loans to help pay for tuition. In this chart, it shows student loans over the past 10 years, from years 2003 to 2012. In the year 2003, unsubsidized loans was at $400 billion. And unsubsidized loans was at $200 billion. And over the following next 9 years, unsubsidized loans in the year 2012 was at $12 billion, and subsidized loans was at $800 billion in the year of 2012. Through many surveys and evaluations over the years, students owe over $1.3 trillion in student loans, which leads into enrollment and graduation rate. Graduation rate in the late 1900s was at 45%, while the number decreasing by 15%. Now graduation rate being at 30% rate. Enrollment into college dropped nearly 1.7%. Also, college graduation rate fell over 60%. Studies show through surveys taken from post-secondary decreased mainly because insufficient funds due to rising tuition costs.
My work cited page. I got my information from U.S. Department of Education and National Center of Education Statistics, Digest of Education and Statistics. From the Cost of Higher Education, National Center for Education Statistics, Putting the Rising Cost of College into Perspective from Time Magazine, Why College Tuition Should Be Regulated from Time Magazine, and Cost Sharing in Higher Education, tuition, financial assistance, accessibility.
And that is my presentation. Thank you for watching.